way I find to do this is if you put a knot in the end so that you have a loop to go through with the rope. Hard, you are going to snap it. You're going to have to start over, but get it as tight as you can, and all you have to do is take the other end of that rope and loop it through and hold that little knot, and it'll stay for you, okay?